In the previous video, I showed you how to download data from the USDA NRCS Geospatial Data Gateway. In this video, I will show you how to download data from the USGS Earth Explorer. Regarding the instructions on the Humboldt State Geospatial online website, I am currently on step 29. However, just for future reference, these numbers sometimes change and someday they might go away altogether. Use Google to find the website by entering the keywords Earth Explorer USGS. Enter Humboldt County as a search criteria and click Show. Click the plus sign to expand the Landsat archive. Then expand Collection 1, Level 1. Check the box next to L8OLI/TIRS, C1, Level 1. Then click Results. Humboldt County is an area with plenty of cloud cover. You may need to browse through the results to find a suitable image. At this time, the third one down seems pretty clear. Once you have chosen an image, click the download icon. At this time, a login is required. If you don't already have one, you can create a free account. When you are ready, click the download button next to Landsat Look Images with Geographic Reference. In this instance, the file was downloaded to my downloads folder. Move the file to your original folder and decompress it. Afterwards, you can delete the compressed file. Removing it saves space and helps prevent confusion later. Back in ArcMap, right-click on your original folder in the catalog window and select Refresh. The contents will update, and you should see the image files appear. Take a moment to view the image by dragging and dropping them onto the map. You can close any warnings about spatial reference systems for now. You may need to uncheck the other layers in the table of contents. If you are asked if you want to build pyramids, the answer to this question is always yes. It looks like the first file on the list, the one that ends in RT, is the file you want to keep. You can remove the other image files and just keep the color image of Humboldt Bay. A legend is not necessary for this map. When you are ready, export the Landsat image. Save the file in your final folder as a PNG with a resolution of 300 dpi. In the next video, I will show you how to download data from the National Wetlands Inventory.